Liverpool flop Jon Flanagan seemed to be an upcoming talent in the 2014-15 season. As years went on, Jon barely played due to a real lack of interest on the new boss, Jurgen Klopp, and to make it even worse, he had been accused of beating his girlfriend. Later he had been sentenced to 12-month community order. Liverpool then decided to let him go. He moved to Burnley, later moved to Bolton, then to Rangers, from a prospect to, sadly, a lost cause. He most certainly was a Liverpool flop.